Hi, this short video will provide you with an overview of the 86100D DCA-X wide bandwidth oscilloscope. The DCA's modular architecture allows it to perform precision measurements on both optical and electrical signals. It can also be configured to perform TDR, TDT, and S-parameter measurements. The DCA offers extremely wide analog bandwidth, the world's lowest intrinsic jitter, and ultra-low noise, allowing you to create the highest performance designs. It also provides a number of advanced analysis features, including jitter and amplitude analysis, de-embedding and embedding capability, and phase lock loop analysis. The new mainframe is architected to support up to 16 measurement channels with future modules. It is also fully backwards compatible with all legacy DCA modules, ensuring that it protects the investment of those that have already invested in the DCA platform. It features a larger display than earlier 86100 series oscilloscopes. It also provides vertical gain and offset controls that may be mapped to any channel or math function. There is a multi-purpose button on the front panel. The multi-purpose button allows users to print the display, save a waveform, or even run a macro with a touch of one button. There's a new user-defined knob, which makes it easy to adjust analog controls. The 86100D also has new internal hardware, including a new, more powerful CPU that allows the 86100D to perform de-embedding and embedding measurements on the instrument using 86100D option SIM. The new user interface is also available as a standalone product. The N1010A Flex DCA remote access software can be installed on a PC and control the DCA via LAN. Flex DCA can also perform measurements on saved waveforms in an offline mode. The DCA-X includes the classic DCA-J user interface for 100% backwards compatibility. It also provides the new Flex DCA interface. Here's a quick overview of the Flex DCA user interface. While it maintains the similar modes and layout of the classic DCA-J user interface, Flex DCA incorporates a number of new usability enhancements, new measurements, as well as new analysis capability. Let's go ahead and turn on jitter measurements. While the DCA-J was limited to displaying up to 4 measurements simultaneously, the new Flex DCA software can display up to 64 measurements at the same time. If the measurements are what's most important to you, it's possible to drag the results tab up into the main window, and now your measurements are front and center. It's also possible to have windows floating. This is especially handy if you have a dual display. And we can also maximize the main window by minimizing the icon tab on the left-hand side and minimizing the measurement tab. And now our waveform is maximized. I'll go ahead and turn off channels 1 and 2, leaving the differential signal the only one on screen. And I'll show you the new graphical waveform signal processing interface. Displayed along the top of this setup window are the functions that you can use. These are the math functions, signal processing functions such as a fourth order Bessel Thompson filter, Gaussian filter, new transforms such as an FFT, and option SIM, which provides de-embedding and embedding capability. The waveform signal processing setup allows you to cascade multiple functions when more sophisticated analysis is required. Advanced jitter and amplitude analysis can also be performed on the 86100D. The 86100D also features some new measurements: data-dependent pulse width shrinkage, UJ, or uncorrelated jitter, and J2 and J9 measurements. The 86100D has been engineered for unmatched accuracy, insight, and ease of use. For more information on the new measurement capability of the DCA-X, have a look at the video demos available online at agilent.com.